Okay, here we've got the VET2 Voyage-Air electric guitar. Here it is inside its case. The guitar is held in place by a few things. We've got a Velcro strap here, which is holding the strings together. And then we've got a neck rest over the body that the guitar neck is anchored into to keep it from hitting the top of the guitar during your transit. To take the guitar out of the case, you want to fold the neck up and out of the neck rest. Then the next thing you want to do is release the strings from the string tab here. Then you're going to fold this neck rest up and over the body and at the top of the case. Pull the neck out. And the way this latch works, first thing you want to do is pull that latch arm down. Then this pin is going to run up a ramp that's built into this catch plate area. Just pushing the neck towards the latch arm, kind of push that ball up and over down into the pocket. And then you simply push the latch arm up, push it in, and the security latch is spring-loaded. It's going to move over and catch over the lip of that latch arm. And that's it. Now you're ready to tune and play. This is the VET2 featuring a three-tone sunburst and a maple fingerboard. Also features a Telecaster style setup as far as the pickups go. We use Tone Rider pickups from the UK, a three-way switch, and our stacked tone and volume pots. Volume being on the bottom so you can get to it for a volume swell, and tone being here in the center on the top. Our electric guitars featured the captured nut, which runs the strings through the nut rather than over top, which keeps everything in order when you fold the guitar and means that you don't have to slack the strings or do any disassembly before folding the guitar in half. We've also made this guitar feature a string through body construction. So the string is running through the body and anchoring in these ferrules here, and then running up and over the bridge saddles. This helps keep the strings in order. It also helps to keep the instrument better in tune after you've assembled it. Okay, when you're ready to fold the guitar, you're gonna reverse the steps. You're gonna pull the security latch here over with your left hand. Then just pull down on the latch arm. It's just gonna pull the ball out. Just push down on the arm in case the ball is still inside the pocket there in the catch plate. Once you know it's totally released, you can just go ahead and fold the neck over the body. Then you wanna put the latch arm up to put it back in the case because this is gonna be lying flat inside the bottom of the case. And you put the bottom of the guitar in first. And a trick is to go inside the case before you've put the guitar all the way in and pull out this tab that's gonna hold the strings, remember. Put the strap across the body, grab the strings up, bundle them together, put the neck down inside the neck rest, grab the strap, tie the strings down so they keep in order there inside the case, so they're not moving around. Close the lid of the case, grab the zippers with both hands, and you're ready to go. The TransAxe case is built into a really small footprint. It's basically just an oversized laptop style case. Features a EVA molded foam top, which is very rigid for impact resistance, but also very light. Has a couple eye holes here for a shoulder strap. On the back here, we've got two panels basically. The first one is an accessory pocket, which you can store your laptop in, your sheet music, cables, picks, any accessories that you need to go along with your travels. And if you'd like to carry it on your back, it has built-in backpack straps. Simply just pull the zippers back, which releases the backpack strap. Okay, to keep everything together and so you're not missing parts or losing parts when you're traveling, we've kept the back panel of this attached to the case. But it adds a feature. We've put a neoprene piece of material down here. And what you do is you roll up this portion here all the way up to that seam. And then you use the zippers here just up to the point of the seam, push the straps in. And now this has become like a back support for your a lumbar support. And you just pick it up, put the strap over your body, over your shoulder, and you're ready to go. It really adds some comfort and also keeps it from having to take it off and put it somewhere.